My name's Tom, and I've come here today to come clean about what I do for money. Basically, I use my mouth in strange ways in exchange for cash. I usually do this kind of thing in seedy downtown bars and on street corners, so this mightn't be the most appropriate setting, but I'd like to give you guys a bit of a demonstration about what I do.
And now, for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics. We're gonna take it back.
Way back. Back into time.
So, thank you very much, TEDx.
If you guys haven't figured it out already, my name's Tom Thum, and I'm a beatboxer, which means all the sounds that you just heard were made entirely using just my voice, and the only thing was my voice. And I can assure you,
there are absolutely no effects on this microphone whatsoever.
And I'm very, very stoked. You guys are just applauding for everything, it's great.
Look at this, Mum, I made it.
I'm very, very stoked to be here today, you know, like representing my kinfolk and all those that haven't managed to make a career out of an innate ability for inhuman noisemaking. Because, you know, it is a bit of a niche market and there's not much work going on, especially where I'm from. You know, I'm from Brisbane, which is a great city to live in.
Woo!
All right, most of Brisbane's here, that's good. No, you know, I'm from Brizzy, which is a great city to live in, but, you know, let's be honest, it's not exactly the cultural hub of the Southern Hemisphere. So I do a lot of my work outside Brisbane and outside Australia. And so the pursuit of this crazy passion of mine has enabled me to see so many amazing places in the world. So I'd like to share with you, if I may, my experiences. So ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take you on a journey throughout the continents and throughout sound itself. We start our journey in the central deserts. Wow.
China. Germany. Party, party, yeah. And before we reach our final destination, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to share with you some technology that I brought all the way from the thriving metropolis of Brisbane. These things in front of me here are called Chaos Pads, and they allow me to do a whole lot of different things with my voice. For example, the one on the left here allows me to add a little bit of reverb to my sound, which gives me that. And the other ones here, you know, I can use them in unison to mimic the effect of a drum machine or something like that. I can sample in my own sounds and I can play it back just by hitting the pads here.
X.
I got way too much time on my hands.
And last but not least, the one on my right here allows me to loop, 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 loop my voice.
So with all that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take you on a journey to a completely separate part of Earth as I transform the Sydney Opera House into a smoky downtown jazz bar. All right, boys, take it away.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you a very special friend of mine, one of the greatest double bassists I know, Mr. Smokey Jefferson. Let's take it for a walk. Come on, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you, the star of the show, one of the greatest jazz legends of our time, music lovers and jazz lovers alike. Please give a warm hand of applause for the one and only Mr. Peeping Tom. Take it away.
Thank you. Thank you very much.